the game for me has always been about passion until probably about the age of 13. So it was all about kind of love. It was fun. You know, I went out and played, you know, had a good time. Once we moved back to America for good, when I was 13 years old, I kind of moved in about November or so in the school year at Ballard Kenwood Middle School. And I was just, it was different. I mean, I didn't understand the slang. It's a little Italian boy. I didn't understand the fashion. And I couldn't spell. So the teacher told my mother that I was probably dyslexic. It was like somebody took me and dropped me in a bucket in a tub of ice cold water because it shocked the shit out of me. I didn't know anybody. Very awkward, skinny looking, barely spoke. Sitting at a lunch table all by myself, no friends. And I was upset that I had moved. And I had all this, you know, resentment and anger inside of me that I hadn't really let out. It was never viewed as, I'm going to control this thing. It was more like, you know what? I'm just gonna delay the eruption. I'm just gonna push it to the side and then use it to my benefit for what it is that I love doing, which is playing the game. And once I discovered that, everything about the game changed. Because now I understood that I could really lose myself through the game. And no matter what affected me, no matter what happened in life, I could always step on the basketball court and let my game speak to that. Step on that court and just absolutely erupt. Feeling of playing with that rage was new to me, but I fucking loved it. Sacrifices that come along with that. Family time, hanging out with your friends, being a great friend, right? Being a great son, nephew, whatever the case may be. There's sacrifices that come along with making that decision.